Hi, this is Christian from Rammstein Guitar Lessons and this is my first video from my new channel Rammstein Guitar Lessons. And today we'll start with Wollt ihr das Bett in Flammen sehen? Or with a little translation, do you want to see the bed in flames? Let me introduce myself. I'm a guitar teacher and I have a German a guitar tutorial channel here on YouTube. Yes, I'm a German guy. I'm a very big fan of Rammstein. You see it. And I play these tutorials on the ESP RZK-20. Let me put down the tuner. RZK-20 from Richard Kruspe. It's his signature guitar, and the sound do you hear in this video comes from the Paul Landers fly rig. Yes, it's a very authentic sound from the Rammstein guitar, from the Rammstein or from the active EMGs and the Paul Landers fly rig. And my plan is to teach you the riffs, the songs from Rammstein, the guitar parts, and then I will teach you a little bit about the lyrics, about the intention from Till, and yes. I can teach you a little bit German, and yes, I look forward to it, that we have a good time. And now we go into the tutorial from Wollt ihr das Bett in Flammen sehen? Do you want to see the bed in flames? Okay, let's start. The guitar is on drop D. This means that the lower E string is tuned down for two half steps or one whole note on a D, from an E to a D. I play it for you. And then the rest of the strings are on standard tuning A, D, G, B, and E. And now we will start. Our first chord is on the fifth fret on the A string. It's a power chord. It's a D. And we can play it with two fingers or with our pinky in the 7th fret on the G string. 5 on the A, 7 on the D, and 7 on the G. And this is a D chord. So, and the main riff, I will play it for you to figure out how the rhythm is. And you know it. The whole song is this riff. And we play it on the on beat. The 5, the D. Then we go to an off beat E string. And I think it's a palm mute. It's some palm muting E string or an D. But in the notes, there are no palm mute signs, but I think it's a typical rock offbeat palm mute riff. It's better, it sounds darker and fatter. Now we go from the 5th fret and the offbeat palm mute E, then on to the 6th rhythm with a rock chord, and then back with an offbeat E to the 5th, to the D, E, B, D. This is a typical rock style, rock guitar style. And then we come to the part where the groove is. Why the riff is so groovy, so heavy, so Rammstein-like, and then after the 2nd D, we have 2 palm mute E strings. And then we go to the third fret, the C, and we play a slide from the 3 to the 5. And these are 8 notes, 2 8notes, not one, not a slide chord, it's 1, 2. And the whole riff is on 8 notes, 1 and 2. If I add the counter time, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, then we have a change from on beat, from the chords, to an off beat. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, this is the on beat, and then the off beat from the C on the last time code, and then we go to the fifth with a slide, and then this, there is the ending of the bar, and then there starts the next bar on the 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3. Yes, this is the beginning, the intro of the song or the guitar part, but they play very fast the the chorus part, the melodic part, and this is interesting because they split it. Guitar 1, Paul, plays this riff the whole time. And Richard changed this line and he goes to the 8, to the F. Here, 8 frets, 10 on the D and 10 on the G. And you know this riff. He goes from the 5 and 6 and 5, ba ba, 3, 5, 6, 5, and then he goes to the 8. And then he plays for 2 bars for 16 repetitions. And then the hard thing on this riff is that we go from the 8 to the 5 without a break. And if you listen to my guitar, this was the intro, this was the first part. I play the main riff. From the fifth. And if you can listen, you see that I make a little bit ghost note between this note. This is a personal thing, but this is not in the guitar from Richard. And the chorus riff is now actually that he goes from the 3, from the C to the F. I play it for you. Then he goes from the 3-5. And then on the second part of the riff, he goes from C to F and plays for 2 bars. And this is the moment where Paul plays the main riff and Richard plays the 8. And this is the cool part of the song. And in my language, in German, we say Rammstein is stumpf. It's dull. For perhaps it's blunt, and this means the guitar riffs are very not so excited. He plays it, or they play it very long with high repetition. And this is like a machine, like industrial, yes. And over the time, it's only the same. And this is Rammstein. This is Rammstein. So, they played through the song for the first and for the chorus and so on. And then, moment, let me change my notes. So, we go to the bridge. We have a bridge on the song, and then they come from the so from the chorus, and then they play. And this is, we play the open E string. I think it's palm muted 2. And then four 60 notes. Four 60 notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we play a drop D chord with our index finger. I make it with my index finger from the E, A, and D string. I put it down at 3, and then we play open E, and then we make yes, it's ghost note, it's a percussion note, it's palm mute note. You can play it on your own how you feel it for you and how it feels for you better. And then it sounds like this, da 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 ba 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 ba. And this is an on and off beat riff, da 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 da. Then we have this on beat, off beat, on beat, off beat, on beat, off beat. And I play it sometimes like this. You see, I play it very staccato. I make a break, I will palm mute it, silence the notes. And then we have an interesting break on the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 repetition of this bar. And then we play the 4, 6 note, then the 3, then the 0, the open strings, and then we make a break. Then the bridge riffs continues. But for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 repetition. On the first part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On the 8th repetition. And then for the second time, for the 7th repetition, because of... And then they make bum, 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 a little bit bridge from the bridge. From the, it's like an interlude from the bridge to the first. And then we go to the C and D, the one of the main chords from the main riff to the first, and then we make a break. Then we let the other instruments play, and then this is a breakdown, a little breakdown, and only 3-4 and break. Dan 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 dan, and then da, 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 and then we go to the main riff. Yes. This is with a little break, or from the C. Oh. There was a 7. Ah, oh, sounds good. Okay, this is not a Rammstein riff. Yes. So, the interesting thing is, moment. The interesting thing is the lyrics. The lyrics are, wollt ihr das Bett in Flammen sehen? Wollt ihr das Bett, wollt ihr in Haut und Haaren untergehen? Ihr wollt doch auch den Dolch ins Laken stecken. Ihr wollt doch auch das Blut vom Degen lecken. Rammstein, it's a band. Till said in an interview that he has a book with hard and very good German words, that they have much power, and he wants to put these words into the lyrics. Reigen or we or Rammstein. Rammstein is a word. They have 5 or 6 songs with Rammstein in their in the lyrics. And Wollt ihr das Bett in Flammen sehen is from the very first album Herzeleid. And with the lyric, do you want to see the bed in flames? Do you want to perish with your skin and hair? You also want to put the dagger into the sheet. You also want to lick the blood from the rapier. And this is the lyrics wants to polarize. They have the main issues with sex and violence and blood and some social critical issues. And if you go to the bridge lyrics, Rammstein, sex is a battle, love is war, or in German, sex is eine Schlacht, Liebe ist Krieg. This means that sex is a battle, that sex is rough, sex is brutal. You can win the sex, you can lose the sex, but the higher thing, the more important thing is love. Love is the war. And there's a sentence, there's no winner in war. And I think this is very deep from Till. This is very deep. The main intention, there are some voices that say that the sex is a battle, love is war. It's from another song. But this combination from Rammstein and sex is battle, love is war is very deep, and there are so many ways for interpretation or to think about it. Yes, this was Wollt ihr das Bett in Flammen sehen? And I hope you enjoy the lesson. I hope you forgive my bad English, and I try to be better in the future. And yes, if you have some advices or you have some ideas or some comments, please write it down in the comments. And if you want, then you could follow me here on YouTube. Thank you for your time, and till the next session. Ciao.